Hello everybody, and welcome. My name is ExDrT, and we are playing Gone Home. Now, Gone Home is an indie game developed by the Fulbright company. I believe they've been working on some Bioshock, I think, games, and some other stuff. Didn't really look into it that much, but this game, it has really great reviews, so I decided to try it. And I just loaded the game to see if it works. And now we're gonna get a new game and go with it. And I think the game is an exploration game, but I'm not sure. We're just gonna see how it goes. And I'm gonna be quiet now.
Hi, Mom. So I got my ticket home from Europe. I get back on June 6th, but it's a really late flight because that was the cheapest, so it gets in at midnight. But don't worry, I'll get a shuttle from the airport so you don't have to pick me up. Like, really seriously, you don't have to. Okay, so, love you. See you soon. Bye.
Well? You didn't have to pick me up, but you could. But you didn't. You bitch. June 7th, 1995. 1 a.m. 1 a.m. and it's raining outside. Why the hell didn't you pick me up? This is freaking crazy. This game feels good. I mean, the controls and everything, and I like the sound. The sound is awesome. Open door. Alright. Grab duck. Press right mouse or left shift to examine held object. $5.99? Are you crazy? How do I... Here we go. Lights on. A key. I will take the key. And like no... burglar or someone who wants to invade our home couldn't find the freaking key in the first war. Press one to check the contents. Is that me? I'm a girl. Can I examine it? No. Departure Amsterdam. Someone's been smoking weed. That's why she didn't want her mother to pick her up. I got it now. Okay. So, what do we have here? It's my bags. And a bench. And we're gonna get in. Or is there anything else I can grab? A cup. No, I wanted to examine. Nothing in it? Here we go. Here we go, cup. What is it? Katie. I'm sorry I can't be there to see you, but it's impossible. Please, please don't go digging around trying to find out where I am. I don't want anyone, crossover mom and dad, to know. Well, we'll see each other again someday. Don't be worried, I love you, Sam. Okay, Sam. I don't know who you are, but I'm not worried. Oh, how convenient. The lights turn on as soon as I open the door. Oh, thunder! Scary, scary. No. I will play with lights on in case this is a horror game and I didn't know about it. What's that? Wellspring movers. Boxes, boxes, boxes. Overweight boxes to library. So, we just moved here, it seems.
Dear Katie, so much has changed, even just since you've been away. We moved into this house. I'm in a new school, and my big sister being gone for a year doesn't make it any easier. It doesn't feel real, but I'm not gonna let it faze me. I used to tell you everything, and if I can't do it in person, because you're off gallivanting around who knows where, I'll tell it to this journal, just like I was talking to you.
Okay. A tissue box. I'm gonna take it with me. No, I'm not. What's that? I can't even read this. Directions to work from new home. Oh. Left, right, exit on 47, right. The hell is that? Time travel 1 hour 10 minutes. Are there people that really make this stuff? I find it really hard to believe that anyone will make direction to how to get to their work. Okay. Let's go here. A bathroom. We're gonna take a pee. Close the doors. Where's the door? Close the door. Open the lid. Open the lid. No, I'm gonna pee myself. No. I didn't do anything. Why did you flush the toilet? Seriously. Oh, and I just found out I can jump. Why wouldn't I be able to jump? I mean, I like every time I go into the bathroom, I jump like 3 times. For real. Before I... Otherwise, I can't pee. Toilet paper. Soft as baby's ass. Put it here. And a magazine. Stephen King! I'm just reading his Dark Tower series right now. And it's pretty awesome. But what the hell, he reads an outdoor magazine in the bathroom? Seriously. There's something wrong in this house. Cleaning powder. I'm gonna put it here. Keep the toilet clean. And another cleaning powder. No, 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 no. Stay here. Stay. I say stay. Alright. A box. Quick fix. Made in the USA. Oh my god. Yeah, okay. It wasn't made in China. This makes it really expensive. It will be collectible. In a few years I'm gonna keep those. Put it back here, nice and safe. Close the door. Anything here? No. I've been exploring the bathroom for 5 minutes. Excellent. And we are going to go here. Wonder what's there. Worldwide timetable. Okay. Time zones. Katie's departure. What? Departure? Flight 881, last year, Amsterdam. So I left 1 year ago, and now I'm back, and now we are home, and there is nobody here, and it's 1 a.m. So I wonder where is everybody. Everybody, open the doors, close them. Can I call anyone? Doesn't look like it. So I can pick everything up, but I can't call anyone. Shh.
Sam. Sam.
Hello, Sam.
Hello.
Ooh.
Sam.
What up? Okay.
Sam, where are you?
Oh.
Really?
Oh.
I need to talk to you.
Am I Sam? I don't remember.
Please be there.
No, I'm not Sam. Okay.
Hi, Mom. So I got my ticket home from Europe. I get back on June 6th, but it's a really late flight because that was the cheapest, so it gets in at midnight. But don't worry, I'll get a shuttle from the airport so you don't have to pick me up. Like, really seriously, you don't have to. Okay, so, love you. See you soon. Bye.
This was playing in the opening, I think. Okay. Sam Daniel from the old neighborhood called. He wants to come see the new house. Call him back. Mom, Daniel is a total weirdo. The only reason I ever hung out with him is in the first place is he had a Nintendo when we were little. Alright. That's why I hang out with my friends as well. And that handwriting. Yeah. So I guess Sam is either not too old or pretty stupid. And he's not on the... What? Sam's a girl? I'm really confused now. I have no idea what's going on. What's my name? Kathleen. So I'm Katie. Probably this one. And this is Sam? So who was the one on the phone? No idea. And mom and dad. Hello, daddy. Daddy-o. Alright. No, it's too dark. I'm kidding. We are gonna go in. Hello? Hello? Oh, nice. Who the hell makes these long hallways? And they're always dark and scary. And the light is flickering. Check out my location in the house. Alright. Alrighty then. I like the way the you can turn on the light everywhere. It's freaking awesome. And the game is good. Now, not surprising it got good reviews. It's freaking epic. Welcome, new student. We hope that you're as excited as about your first day at Good Fellow High School as we are. Please be sure to bring the following with your first day of classes, so that you can get right into the swing of things. One Stardix folder with pockets for each of your 6 class periods. One line notebook per period, or one large notebook with 6 divide sections. At least 6 pens, blue or black, and 6 pencils. One box of colored pencils, a standard combination of lock for your assigned locker, and a nutritious lunch or $2.50 for lunch provided by the school cafeteria, a positive attitude. This is a pretty strict list. Black or blue ink, 6 pens, 6 pencils. Like, what the hell? I'm gonna bring whatever I want. I'm gonna bring red pens and 2 pencils. The hell? See you soon again and welcome. Okay, that's Valentine principle.
Oh my god, you are so lucky you finished high school before we moved into this house. So, it's the first day of school, and there I am, introducing myself to the class. And I say that I just moved into the house on Arbor Hill. All of a sudden, every kid in the room turns and just stares like I suddenly transformed into a mutant. I just stood there, pushing pretty hard for a rewind button. Because now maybe nobody knows my name, but they all know who I am. The Psycho House Girl. Great.
Okay. So this house probably has some history. And it's a good idea to move here, as always happens in these horror films. Oscar Doc Mason. Oscar Mason, 60, of Boone County, died peacefully last month in his home. Mr. Mason was born on September 8, 1933, in the house that would be his home for the rest of his life. He attained his degree in pharmacy at young age. What's that sound? Man, this game is creepy. Sorry. And returned to Boone County to practice. He quickly became a well-loved figure and at the center of the community. In the decades preceding his passing, he was seldom seen outside of his home. A service will be held this Sunday at First method. Brr. Never mind. At the church at 1 p.m., all are welcome. His survivors? What? His arrivals include his nephew, Terence Greenbrier, as well as, in spirit, the people of Boone country to whom he provided wellness and comfort. Wellness. Okay. Not interesting. A pack of cards! Yay! We're gonna play some poker! Pop 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 poker face, pop pop poker face, pop 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 pop. Oh no no no. A photo? Oh! A military photo. Is that me? I wonder why I can't put back. No, I'm not gonna put it back. I'm gonna put it here. I'm gonna take it with me. I'm gonna look at it while I'll sleep. And we're going to... here, I guess? Holy shit, it's dark. Lights on. Close the door, close the door. Library. I love libraries. Gotta be a secret entrance somewhere. Somewhere! Grab highlighter. Can I... highlight something? Gonna do the walls, paint penises and stuff. Where did it go? Highlighter! Oh, never mind, gonna paint penises with this one. Here we go, here we go. Blurp, blurp, blurp. No, I can't do that. It's inappropriate and it's not included in the game. Close the door. Open, close. Nothing interesting. Examine paper. Pioneer CLD Pomo combination, laser disc, compact disc, layer. MSRP $1,000. Novel sided, they say Jekyll Vines Master. Not interesting. If you want, you can pause the game and read it. How can I... okay. Back to basics? Send back in time to Dallas. What if JFK wasn't JFK? JFK. What the hell is this shit? Okay, I have no idea what's going on. Need to read this. I have green must. Green is not a question. What happens to your craft? They haven't been affected. Well, that's not something. Anyway, it looks like Daddy was working on something to do with the time travel and the JFK assassination, it seems like. But the game will probably won't tell us. Oh, there's a code. Of course there is. Always a code. Can I see it somewhere here? 1963? Nah. What is it? Well, he's freaking obsessed with JFK, I would say. Something happen? Something interesting? No? Electrical inspection form. Warning in the house, technically. Safety. Okay. Where do I find this password? Password. Alright. The camera is pretty damn fast. No. No! Nothing interesting in here. I need to find a password for the top door. There's a bow. Daddy, are you drinking? Oh. I'm gonna put it back. Pretty conveniently placed, so no one would find it. Need to find a password house somewhere. Dad's office. Shh. Why is the TV on? Why is it on? I think I'm alone here. Mom's old work cup. Okay. Read TV listings. The X-Files. Oh my god, this show rocks. We're gonna watch it. I'm gonna sit in the sofa and...
This is a severe weather warning. The Northwest Weather Service reports high winds.
We are going to wait for it to begin.
Austin County.
Abaddon.
Dawn County. Tecumseh County. And Wistaria County.
Wait.
Residents are strongly urged...
Brett Mobile. Can I wear it?
All windows and doors.
No.
Flood conditions are expected at lower elevations.
No pizza! You son of a bitch, no one left me any pizza. Soda can, I wanna drink it. Fizz right. 140 calories? Oh my god. No way I'm touching this shit. Hey Terry! Enclosed, please find a Pioneer CD unit, okay. Where is it though? Examine it. Sent out, this might help, Dad. Making friends. Sam has no friends? Forever alone.
You know that feeling? Where the first moment you see someone, it's like they have a big gold star around them, and you have to get to know them. Well, there's this girl. I think she's a senior. She's usually dressed kind of punk. But sometimes I see her in this, like, army uniform. And she's always drawing in this notebook. Looking so intense. I had no idea how I would ever, like, have an excuse to talk to her. Till I noticed she and her friends hang out and play Street Fighter at the 7-Eleven every day after school.
Okay, so you're gonna go and stalk them? Can go and... Big gold star added to the backpack. What? Oh, journals. Okay, turn off. Piece of shit TV. Look at that TV! Now, I know in 1995 you didn't have flat screens. Well, I guess soon the people won't be understanding when they will see a TV like this. I think I still have one like this at home. And it still barely works. An A plus! Oh my god! The heaven of the edge of the world. Samantha Greber, grade... What? Wood? Grade 2? Story, The Turtle People, Part 1. What? Where is the people and the turtle? Oh. Oh. No, I'm not gonna read it. No, thank you. We are going to... Maybe, you know, maybe I will read. Where is it? Come on. God dang it. Captain Allegra looked off at the ocean. It went forever, or so it seemed. Someday she would find the edge, and get to the paradise there. Then she heard a cannon fire. Boom! It was the Black Pirate ship. She yelled. I thought that we lost them at Horse Island, the first mate said. Looks like you thought too soon. The black ship came up along the side. Captain Black himself came out of the deck of the black ship and yelled to Captain Allegra, "Yar, you're never gonna find the edge. There's no paradise, and you're forever. Your father were a liar." Captain Allegra yelled back, "Then why do you keep following us, you imbecile?" The first mate yelled, We'll stop you, Captain Black. We'll find the edge of the world, and you'll see that her father was no liar." The battle kept going, and the Captain Allegra's ships got away. "Now west," she said, and the ship stayed towards the sunset. Excellent story. Part 1 is finished. Looking forward to read part 2. I can't believe I made this accent for a pirate. Read letter. Terry! Hey man, how you been? I know you're a published author and everywhere now and everything now. But my editor at Hi-Fi, seriously. What? I can't even read this word. Aficionado has too much review work. Oh man, I can't read this. To do around, and he's looking for a. Seriously, I can't read this. Never mind. I'm more up to reading children's book. So, a tape. Grab cassette. Insert tape. Yeah, interaction. Yeah, baby. But I can't jump, god dang it. Can't believe this tape can play so loudly. Hey! Why not listen to metal at the middle of the night? Okay, I seen everything here? I guess so. I was in the room, yes. Man, the mouse is so quick, I keep losing myself. Okay, so I've been pretty much everything, everywhere on the first floor? No, not yet. This house is freaking huge. Coupons. Alright. Okay, coupons. Grab eraser. We are gonna erase you. United States Department of Archaeology. Forest manual. Run! Forest, run! No. Two more doors. And we are gonna check them out in the next episodes. So, thank you guys for watching. Click like and subscribe to more videos. And I hope you enjoy it. See you guys.